week has been. What the fuck is up with you guys? What the fuck is up with the world? How's it going? Yeah, as you can see, I'm pretty mad. I'm enraged! There's lots to be enraged about this week, particularly in regards to United States of America and its politics and its administration. This whole week, I've been feeling that rage, so it feels good to just let that out. Let me take a breather. So, you guys should already be aware of this. If not, then shame on the media and just shame on the information not being spread out as much, because this, you know, did you guys hear about Prism, the data mining system, where it's not where every, you know, the government, NSA, the White House, the United States government is trying to obtain all records of our phone conversations, our email, especially like everything that's on Verizon or SIP companies. They can just collect mine information, right? And, you know, and they can get a warrant. So this is all unwarranted. Without a warrant, they can collect all this private information, you know, our cell phone conversation, our emails, whatever. And in the future, with Xbox One, it might even be like everything that the Kinect has recorded of you. It's pretty scary stuff. And it's just, it's enough to get really mad about. I hope people get enraged. I don't normally get mad. I mean, I do get mad, but I really suck at showing it. I hope I did good enough job of showing my rage in the beginning part of this video. And I don't normally get that angry, and I don't even show that it kind of angry, even if I do normally. But this is YouTube, you know? This is YouTube. You gotta show your rage. At least make that entertaining. Please don't expect that out of me again. I don't normally show my rage like that. And it probably happens once every 10 years for me. So wait another decade for that to happen again. But, oh, I didn't even make my introduction. Sorry, I got caught up in that, in the rage. Got caught up in the rage. Rage against the machine, motherfuckers. So, yeah, hi, this is David Kwon, as my name down there will show you. And every week, I try to anyway, every week I get in front of my camera that I have, which is the crappy webcam attached to my MacBook, and I wear a tie, and I talk for an hour about a whole bunch of different things. And in the previous Hour of Kwonmunism, because that's what this is. This is Hour of Kwonmunism. It's my seventh one now. My seventh hour, wow. Maybe I should rest. Maybe I should take a Sabbath, because it's the seventh one. And just call it a day. I got mad. All right, goodbye, guys. No, it's okay. I'm not doing that. But, yeah, this is where I just get in front of the camera and just talk whatever. It's totally unedited. And I'm just going to ramble on or about whatever topic. I don't think I haven't really even figured out what to talk about in this hour. Obviously, I began with the whole Prism thing. It's really frustrating. The Amazing Atheist, actually, the YouTuber, just recently uploaded this video. You know, the title is Impeach Obama. And he was extremely mad, and it's rightfully so. I am that angry, too. I'm just not really good at showing my anger. But I am fucking angry about this whole deal. This whole country is, you know, I talked about last week on my last Hour of Kwonmunism. I actually did a topic where I talked about the state of American politics. It's fucked up. It's really fucked up. All these scandals, the IRS scandal, the Associated Press and Fox News reporters being, you know, they no longer having their privacy and their Fourth Amendment rights just being violated. And it's now every citizen's, every Verizon customer or all just regular people's Fourth Amendment rights are just being violated. And this is an extension of the Patriot Act, which is ridiculous. Even the author of the Patriot Act is scared shitless right now and is totally angry. Of course, the Patriot Act, just that itself, is a problematic piece of legislation. It should never have passed, but it happened in the Bush administration, and Obama became president. He promised on his campaign to become president, Obama promised that, you know, wiretapping is wrong, that he will get rid of wiretapping policies, and respect our privacy. He said that. It was all talk, because that's what politicians do sometimes, and Obama is a brilliant politician, and in every sense of that term, that politician, right now, I'm adding as much negative connotation to that term as possible. He's a brilliant politician, because he didn't, when the Patriot Act was up for renewal, he let that be renewed. He let that be renewed. He even the legislation even changed, added in some stuff. He didn't veto it. He let that go. So, of course, Congress was the one who wrote that up and, you know, supported it. It is a bipartisan legislation, mind you. So Democrats and Republicans both agreed to pass it. So totally on the Congress's fault there. And President Obama didn't veto it. So he was okay with that, and it happened. And now we are using the Patriot Act in a way that even scares the shit out of the original author of the Patriot Act. It's gone to a ridiculous state right now. So yeah, impeach Obama, sure. I have no problem with that. Even though it will fix nothing. We got a new president on the board. What? You know, impeach Obama, it's gonna be Joe Biden as president for a while. You know, I like the guy, but it's not the president that's the problem. It's the whole fucking system that's the problem. You know, this is now a country in which corporations are considered as persons. And they have rights that belong to persons, even though they're fucking corporation. What the fuck is going on in this country? What the fuck is going on? Everyone right now has a right to be enraged and should be enraged. Where is the rage? Where is the rage? I don't even get this angry, and I'm fucking angry. Man. And so that begins this Hour of Kwonmunism. This has already been 8 minutes of just me rambling on. Let's actually start talking about topics, and I'll start in the next video.